Vault code access, additional secure point, additional key card. Oh, crypto wallet. Extends the time before the crypto wallet.
Let's see, what have I got? I've got Mother Bag, Rock the Cradle, Crypto Wallet. Extends the time before the crypto wallet is wiped, but we're doing it in stealth, so that's not needed. Rock the Cradle, additional secure point.
I'm thinking Vault Code, Code Access. No, because we, but I mean, either way, we're going inside room, aren't we? Because we want all the bags.
Yeah.
And we want additional key card. So what we do need to remember though is that we need to hack the woman's phone and stuff because we need to get the painting upstairs.
Yes. So we hack her phone first and then go down. We'll clear upstairs and then go down.
Yeah. Oh yeah, the whole fucking club's private, innit? On fucking Overkill.
Yeah. Let me join this party and I'll invite you. Oh shit! I've mashed up Alex by accident.
We'll quickly start if you want.
No, no, you don't need to. I can just go downstairs. Ah, oh, I can't even open the. I can't move the cart.
Well, we need to go upstairs and hack the woman first, anyway.
Oh, shall we restart then? Cause I'm bloody stuck with my mask on in that office. I was meant to throw my ECM down instead, put my mask on. Are we used to getting on in that building 21? Are we? Ooh. Here for the crypto. The drive is blanked and loses all value if the alarm goes off. Invited guests. Go ahead.
Oh, you've just sprinted, haven't you? He's heard you.
Oh my god. You shouldn't be in here. Thank you. Oh, is the whole club private?
I've been waiting for you. I was told to give you this key card. I'm sure you'll find it useful.
Spotted a guard.
Right, the front door's open.
God.
Ah, there's a guard here.
Sec, I'm gonna hack him, then come to me. You ready? Go. Right, might as well bring these ones up across the way with us, Sock.
Watch the camera.
Wait, where's that secure point there?
It's a guard.
Up there.
Back where I was before. Oh, I got these ones.
Yeah.
From. We'll go back over there. I'll secure these then.
Guard over there.
As if he's just turned around and nearly spotted me.
Them four on this painting we're about to get up here, that's the only five stuff up here, isn't it?
Yeah. Just refresh me, Rush. Guys, moving on.
You know what? I think he's going to rush back.
Well, he's got you. He's got your good style.
No, he doesn't.
Ooh. Now we're going to get that without getting caught.
Oh, she's all the way by the front door.
I know, yeah. I'll get round to her.
That's the VIP area entrance. The bouncer isn't letting anyone in without an invitation. There's a chance you could find one at Rifkin's office. The other option is to get the bouncer to leave his post.
That camera is disabled, by the way.
Oh, with your PCM thing.
Yeah. Shit.
Do you have to put your mask on? tackle this. Right, can you crouch with the body?
No.
I have no idea where you're gonna bring that.
With skill and patience. Lock. See you this?
Just, you're just edging it up.
Yeah.
Don't move a muscle.
What?
Ah, who's that?
I've just been cuffed.
We need to search the area. I got a trespasser.
Oh, my fucking. The door wouldn't open fast enough. Ah.
It's all good. Right, well, whilst you're doing whatever you're doing, I'm just gonna make a quick smoke. Got any little skins leaking?
Oh. I'm down.
That one will do.
Behind you.
Oh. Oh, Minty, you should have saw me yesterday on point with that sniper.
I'm gonna skip the intro, so.
Sorry, Alex.
It's alright.
Not an unusual in England, the shite.
The crypto wallet is in the IT room, just off the VIP area. Find a way to get down there.
Because they crumble under the pressure, lad. Fuck yourself, bitch! Oh, how are you already in, by the way?
One through the front door. I've already got two of the paintings.
How the fuck did you go through the front door?
Pick lock the front door, whatever.
My game.
What is it?
Yeah. I'm getting caught. Okay. Getting caught on cameras.
That's the entrance to the VIP area. The bouncer won't let anyone.
That was the weirdest, smallest banquet I've ever had.
Yeah.
A lot of burger instead, mate.
You sure?
Wow, he's got stuck on a doorframe, nearly got caught.
Sup?
Fucking shit one. Thought you were a guard. What's the guard?
There's the DJ booth. Somebody will probably come check it if you mess with the music.
Thought you're already over there.
I've been coughed.
Ah, what's that?
I mean, we might be fine to carry on, sir. Oh my god, I'm so fucked. Yeah, I think this is probably. Oh my god! Every time I kill a card, I'm trying to fucking. Oh, suck. Four cards have just walked into this area that I've killed one.
Fucking hell.
So, you know, three walks into the area that I killed once, so there was four in total, but there was one in the square as well.
Oh. After all that, Alex.
Oh, I'm down. Snipe shot. Over to my right somewhere.
I'll jump on soon with you fellas.
This is probably my last one anyway.
As if. Oh fuck, I've put my mask on. Again. Trying to fucking put my ECM down. Sorry lad, I'll be on soon with my sniping skills. I know they're getting up there now, like. Did you notice that? Oh shit, I wasn't there to find my snipers, and I was like, yeah. Give me that.
Oh, I'm down. They're both sides. Shots behind you now.
Do you know what I mean? Like that video I've got on YouTube, lad, me sniping the heli driver out of the helicopter. That was on Warzone 1, and I was good on the snipers.
Get out, Pepper Jude, innit?
Skip the intro.
You're quite close to my shots.
Yeah. Got one.
They're still getting me, are they still getting me?
Sorry about the beeping, fellas.
He's downstairs. He's both us down.
I'm the guard.
I've been expecting you. This key card should prove useful. Just don't tell anyone I gave it to you.
Don't pull the muscle.
Oh, I've been caught, lad.
Mask on, shoe.
Looking.
Okay. Oh, he's already searching.
No,
yeah, to be
sad. I think. Be careful, he's upstairs top.
That's because I went a different way. I'll just go the way I've been going. I know I can go that way without getting caught.
Lay down to your left.
Without an invitation. Maybe you could find one in Rifkin's office?
Hey.
Finally, I've been waiting. Take this key card. I'm sure you'll find it useful.
Fuck it to you in a minute.
Fuck him.
You wanted that gun anyway, didn't you?
I don't know why he went the other way before and caught me.
The window.
I'm watching the bottom of these stairs as they come to the bottom. Jump round.
I'm by the front door, I'm waiting to... Yes, sweet, I can hack this woman as soon as she walks in.
So how do we get these VIP thingies?
By hacking this woman's phone. It's in the same case as the painting.
Oh! I can't upstairs!
I've been with all three of them up.
Right, the vault pin code is in the accountant's office. Good.
You got the digital key. Right, you can open that in case now.
Alright, get those blank invitations and find an RFID writer and get them authenticated. Chances are you'll find one in a storage room somewhere or in the employee's office.
You're not alone. Right. Fucking hell. Guard right outside the door. Shit. Where do we go to verify these things? Do you know?
It's a computer somewhere. But it's okay, we don't need it. If we head down... You went down to... To the VIP door.
Yeah.
Let me know when you're close.
Yeah.
You almost there?
Quick piss.
I'm hacking this card, but I'm on now. When I get there, you're gonna have to hack that other one. Hack the other one on the door.
When?
Now.
Done. Go ahead.
You'll
have to open this for me.
Ah, shit. I'm gonna have to let him escort me out. But I should be able to open it on the way past.
You shouldn't be in here. Think you took a wrong turn. Please follow me.
Go. Stop walking. Door's open for you. This guy's coming back though.
Yeah,
he's
scored
you. Yeah, let him escort you out. Oh, fuck him.
What? I can't.
Or just let him put cuffs on you. Oh. Do you still have that skill on?
I think I do, yeah.
Yeah, because that other guy got straight down.
Fucking hell! Smashed it that time as well, we had it done.
This time, when we get to that end there, I get caught first, let him start escorting me out, then you hack him. You hack him, have him back up and the door will go down.
Yeah, but you need to open and move the car for me, don't forget.
No, you should be able to come in the door with me, because you didn't have your mask on. We were both able to walk through the door. I should have just got caught by him deliberately before you hacked him. Because then when he starts walking me away, once you hack him, I can run past him and open the door and both go in. So you do what you did again, I'll do what I did again.
Okay, Doki. Sorry about the beeping, fellas.
God.
Finally, I've been waiting. Take this key card. I'm sure you'll find a use for it.
Why are you there?
The club's
hacker.
Can't be in here. This area is restricted.
Watch the guard. There's someone there. Spotted a guard.
That's all you know, Sock.
Okie dokie. Just making a smoke at the same time.
Well, I'm starting to lead this first card out.
Okay.
I'm guessing you can find one in the employee's office or in storage somewhere.
I think you took a wrong turn. Please follow me.
Whereabouts are you, Sock?
Oh, I was on the phone.
Yeah, just start heading back down to the VIP room. Oh, right. There's another fucking guard here, so it's not gonna work right now. Yeah, your best bet is just go one out, be patient for a minute.
I'm gonna go over to Peas in a second. I'll be back now.
How long are you gonna be?
I need you to come with me. This area is restricted. Don't make this difficult. Just follow me.
That's my fault.
1 second, Alex. Go on.
Right. Are you by that door, yeah?
Yeah, I'm by the door. Oh, there's a guard right here.
Right. I'm about to come back. I'm coming back. I'm going to deliberately get caught by that guy. And when he's escorting me away after he's walked past the button.
You're not allowed in here.
Hack him, hack him.
The first time. Let's go.
Thank you. The door just needs to open!
Now find the IT room. It should be accessible through the service areas. Look for a guarded door.
To be fair, Alex, I don't know how long I'm gonna be left, so I might just jump now.
Oh, we're almost done. Oh, that's another bag.
Let me in. Yeah, I'll get lightning to.
Zach, if you could wait 5 minutes, we'll probably have this done in like 5 minutes.
Oh, well, I can wait 5 minutes as if he can't. I'm about to get caught.
There's a guard.
What's the job? What's this bug?
How long, oh, did you say you don't know how long it's going to be a piece?
It'll be, I don't know, it'll be about 20 minutes.
If you need to go, you can go. Huh?
No, I was talking to somebody who's here. Where exactly is the exit, and I'll just shit in the exit.
I don't actually know.
Is it the other end of this hall?
I have no idea, but even if it is in there, I know guards constantly rotate around in there.
Okay. I'll be back soon.
Alright, it's more than that. 746, oh, 0462.
Watch the guard. Guard. There's a guard.
Scanner. I've looked at the electrical floor plans for this place, and if you flip the right switches and cut power to the IT room, the scanner can be forced to reset. Or find the accountant and force him to open the storage unit for you. Unit doors open. Get there and grab the crypto wallet. Thank you.
You're not allowed in here. Come on, move out.
Guard, over there.
This isn't a conversation. You're coming with me.
Watch the guard.
You're not allowed in here. I need you to come with me. This area is restricted.
All these decisions are made. What decisions?
I'm buying another private jet and making all those decisions I have to make. Like what?
This isn't a conversation. You're coming with me.
Thank you.
it out like a boss.
Nice moves, people. You picked up the crypto wallet smooth and quiet.